Islam. So
This
we
is
started about this
the originals,
religion called the
the
Yar
originals,
Sunnism.
the originals
So
of Islam.
Yar Sunnism or Ahl al-Haq or Kaki, this Kurdish. It's Kurdish. It is founded by Sultan Sahak. Sultan Sahak, he lived in the 14th century in Iran. So there are about 500,000 in Iran, 1 million in Iran, between 500,000 and 1 million. Guran, Sanjabi, Kalhur, Zangana, and other tribes. So they are Turkic speaking,
They are Kurdish.
Yarzan,
This talk about the Kurdish religion.
also in Iran. So these are, they speak the language Kurdish or Surani. So what do they believe in? They believe in botany, Sufism, and this is a Kurdish Esterism. And they have this Mazhariyat. Mazhariyat was the divine essence, was Khawnajar, who created the world. This is the primary Mazhariyat. See? Who created the world. And we have this primary Mazhariyat. Second epoch was Ali al-Ha'i. Allahi, Ali Allahi, meaning Ali who is Allah. Allah is God. So this is the second one. And this is Ali bin Abi Talib, Khalifat, Shia Muslim. So we have this Mazhariyat. The primary Mazhariyat is Shah Hussein. Hussein. Now we have Ali and his son Hussein. We know the Alil, and Hussein is seen in Sumerian religion. Is Sultan Sahak, or Sultan Isaac, Ishaq. So Sahak Ishaq is Israel. Jacob is Israel, so this Sahak is Ishaq, one of the prophets of Israel. So we have this, the fourth epoch is the story that reminds me of the creation, of the story of Miriam, who is Mary the Virgin in Islam, exactly the same story. So the first primary Mazhariyat is to be Sultan Sahak, Ishaq. That his mother was Rizbar or Khatun. She was a Kurdish virgin of the Jeff tribe. While sleeping under a pomegranate tree, a kernel of fruit fell into her mouth. And when a bird picked the fruit, directly over her, sources vary on Rizbal martyr life. Some state she was lived her entire life celibate. So this is about Mary the Virgin. And unmarried, while most state she had married. Sources that claim that she had married Constantine's husband, being a Kurdish man named Sheikh
so
Isa.
This is about Mary, the mother of
Jesus
Christ,
Christ,
Mary the Virgin.
Isa.
She was
Islam.
sleeping, according
So
to
we know
this
that the
Kurdish,
Holy Quran
Kurdish
have taken this story
stories,
and put it
and they
as
they
the
put
story
they
of
was she was sleeping, and the fruit
Jesus Christ.
came to her mouth.
So we know the source of the
Fruit
story.
fell from the sky,
So now
and
we
the
go
bird
and
came
read
and ate from the fruit,
here
and something
in
like that.
Islam. هزي إليك بجزع النخلة تساقط علي عليك رطبا جنيا.
So this is the
meaning,
Quran,
this is
Holy Quran, the
Miriam,
verse
325,
in the Holy Quran, Islam,
verse Miriam
about
325,
Mary, the mother of
shake
Jesus Christ.
the trunk of dead plant
So the same
towards
story,
you,
this is from Kurdish,
meaning
it
grab
became
the
a
trunk of dead
Quranic
palm
verse.
tree and shake it
The
towards
original story is
yourself.
Kurdish.
Therefore Allah blessed her by giving her food and drink. Then he said, it will let the fall fresh
So this is
dates
the
open
first
you,
part.
so
I
eat
will
and drink
post
and
the second
rejoice,
part
meaning
soon.
to be happy. So this is, we see this is a verse. So this is verse here. So you see here, Miriam 25. So Miriam 25, you see this is from the Holy Quran.
So I'll provide the
we
link.
Just read it. Then we have, so this this religion
So
is,
this is part one.
what religion were the Kurds before they were converted to Islam?